We're not against rap. We're not against rappers. But we are against those.
Something big about to happen. I hear the beat tapping.
We some fly rhyming felines rapping on the track. Better yet, grab a gat, cause we hot like.
And so, doors closed, windows up, cause that's the way we like to ride. Windy City hitting.
Check mic 1, 2, 1, 2. We live, baby.
What's up, y'all, and welcome back to another episode of Speak Your Mind Radio. I'm your hostess with the mostest, Ms. Hip Hop, aka Queen Star. And today, we have a very dope artist with us by the name of 4i'z. How you doing, man?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm pretty good, pretty good. Hope you're taking care of yourself during this pandemic.
Yeah, definitely. Hope everybody is being safe at least.
Me too. All right, so 4i'z, why don't you tell the listeners where you're from and what you do in music?
I'm from Indiana, Midwest. I'm an artist, producer, both.
Okay.
Versatile. Huh? Yeah, I'm versatile.
Hell yes. Alright, so 4i'z, I like to start off all my interviews with a icebreaker question for the artist. So you ready?
Yes.
Alright. Are you a dreamer or a doer? And why?
I'm a doer.
Hell yeah.
I'm a doer because I just like to get stuff done. I mean, I don't like to think about it. I just be about it.
Exactly. I definitely felt that. Okay, so cool. First things first, how did you come up with the unique spelling of your name? I mean, and why do you call yourself 4i'z? I mean, did you like wear glasses as a kid or something?
Yeah, I've been wearing glasses my whole life, and that's what they basically everybody called me that growing up. As far as the unique spelling, I went to the internet and just looked it up in every way I could possible and just found the one that wasn't used.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Spelling I went with.
Cool. I love it. Okay. So, 4i'z, what got you into rap in the first place? I mean, like, how long have you been rhyming?
I started just doing, like, little freestyles and stuff when I was probably 13, 14. Just, messing around rhyming words and stuff, and then going to house parties and everybody's kicking beats, and one thing led to another and come out that I was good at it, so I started getting it ever since.
Okay. Childhood memories, that's what's up.
y'all.
So now you said you're from Indiana, you grew up in Indiana, so
yep.
How has your environment influence the creativity in your music?
Our studio is at my house. Cool. And everybody here's we got a lot of art feel around the whole house, like paintings and drawings and tattoo artists, and everything's always around. So there's music, we got drums, guitars, everything is here. So music's just always around, just something we do.
That's nice. That's really nice. I like that environment. It's just everything artsy, you know?
Yep.
Okay. So, like, who are some of your artists that you look up to today? Like, what kind of music you be listening to?
Well, I mean, being I'm from the Midwest, I kind of like to stick to my own area. Like, growing up, I listened to a lot of, like, Twister, Do or Die, Crucial Conflict, 3 6 Mafia, Psychodrama.
Yes. Oh, my God, yes.
Yeah, like Bake Up Boys, Nappy Roots, I'm down with all of it. But I mean, artists that stand out to me today, anybody with strange music. I love strange music.
Yes. I definitely feel that.
Yeah, I think DaBaby and Kevin Gates are pretty hot. Mm-hmm. I mean, they got this shit going. I mean, they're good. And then there's a couple artists that a lot of people don't know about that are kind of underground, like Locksmith. I think he just went mainstream.
Yeah, he did.
That dude's fire, man.
He sure is.
Definitely. Lyrically, I don't think anybody can touch the guy.
Yeah. Well, Logic is pretty good, too, though. But I know what you're saying.
Yeah, I like Logic, too.
And Join is Luker, too. I think I said
Yep.
Yeah, okay. Well, speaking of music and what you be listening to, let's get into your music.
Alrighty.
Okay, so let's discuss your album, Through 4i'z, and some of those blazing hot tracks like She Calling Me, okay? Yeah. I love this joint so much because it's a little nasty song
right.
with some fire-ass lyrics, like, damn. So, like, what's the story behind this particular joint before I play it on air?
Really, it all just, it all stems from my fiance. She says I'm a freak. I say she's a freak. I mean, you know, it's how it worked out.
Wow. Well, two freaks found each other and fell in love.
That's right.
Okay, shout out to your fiance. For sure. All right, so why don't you introduce this joint to everybody? Because this is my shit, though. It's my shit, for real. So introduce it, yo.
Well, I'm 4i'z. This is She Calling Me.
Boom. Let's get it.
My baby knows I'm a freak, yeah. We do the nasty. I be licking the ass, then give it a slap. She calling me daddy. I know my baby a freak, we do the nasty. Yeah, she be sucking my dick, licking the lips. She calling me daddy. Cause both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She call me daddy. Both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She call me daddy. Both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She call me daddy. Both of us freaks. Both of us freaks, she called me daddy. Take one, no time for games. Shorty, stupid flame. She keep it real with me, I keep it real with her. It's all the same. Bend her over the bed, spread her legs all the way open. Never waste a moment. The sheets are soaking, the D is potent. Got that magic potion. Both hands on her tight ass, I'm groping. Hella thick, my type of chick, so I commence to bust it open. The first time, no lie, I gave her that dope dick. Ever since then, she have it, she just dope sick. She needs a daily dose of me, like medicine to maintain. I'm trying to gain knowledge by copping them college brains. Shorty bad as fuck, with a solid frame. Plus a throat game, blows harder than a freight train. That's all chain. My baby knows I'm a freak, yeah, we do the nasty. I be licking the ass, then give it a slap. She calling me daddy. I know my baby a freak, we do the nasty. Yeah, she be sucking my dick and licking her lips. She calling me daddy. Cause both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She call me daddy. Both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She call me daddy. Both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She call me daddy. Both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She call me daddy. Take two. Every night I get that text, talking about how she needed sex. Her pussy dripping wet. Where the fuck I'm at? Where you at? Though I go speeding to the spot, constantly looking at my watch, cause she told me to be there by 12 o'clock. I arrive on time, damn near naked before I go inside. Lock the door, close the blinds, find shorty in the bedroom, that ass is mine. I start smashing from behind, from behind. I dip and I grind, day and night. I dip and grind, day and night. Cause both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She called me daddy. Both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She called me daddy. Both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She called me daddy. Both of us freaks, both of us freaks. She called me daddy.
Yeah. That was 4i'z with She Calling Me. What? Okay. Now y'all all can hear. He just named all the artists that he listened to. You all hear everything. 3-6 fucking mafia up in there, feel me? All them artists influenced this young man's music, so it definitely shows out. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Let me tell you something else. I also really want to talk about your other song. Your other song is it's called 100 Racks, you know? Because it reminds me of, like, you know what I'm saying, making money and just really,
right.
really a fun song to vibe out to. And I think is really relatable because everybody, you know, like them a little change here and there, feel me?
Right, right.
So
that's kind of where the idea came from too. Back in the day, we always carried a backpack full of burnt CDs, you know, and just slang them out of the trunk. And that's kind of where the 100 racks idea came from.
Well, talk more about that, because I was sure about to ask you what influenced you to write this joint, because I really do like it.
The cool thing about that song is I got my son's the one who's on it featured with me.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn. How old is your son?
16.
Oh, that's dope. That is so cool.
Yeah, he's coming up too. He'll be somebody to look out for.
Definitely, definitely. We could talk off air about your son. Hell yeah. Okay. Well, would you do the honors of, you know what I'm saying, introducing your song to everybody out there?
All right. I'm 4i'z. This is 100 Racks featuring Lil Perp.
Let's get it.
Coming live from Mobile.
100 racks, honey, racks, honey, racks, honey, racks, racks. That ain't no cap, we got a fucking 100 max, 100 racks, we got a fucking 100 racks, racks, 100 racks, honey, racks, racks, 100 racks, honey, racks, racks. That ain't no cap.
Y'all heard it right here. 4i'z with 100 racks. That's a great song. Yes, yes. That's a fucking great song. Kudos to your son, for real, for doing the hook. Feel me?
Yeah, yeah, for real.
All right, 4i'z. Before we get out of here, man, I got some fun questions for you. And I do this with all my artists. So you ready?
Yep.
All right. Top five MCs out right now.
I say DaBaby, Kevin Gates, Stevie Stone from Strange Music, Seth Crew, and Locksmith.
Okay, okay, okay. That sound cool. Stevie Stone, you said Stevie Stone's from Strange Music?
Yep.
Is he mainstream?
Yeah, he's one of my favorite artists under Strange Music.
Okay, I may have to look them up then. All right. What song made you straight fall in love with hip hop?
I gotta say it's probably Dear Mama by Tupac.
Wow. Excellent song. Excellent.
Yeah, it's either that or Brenda's Got a Baby, one of the two. I mean, they both were like, wow. Like,
definitely.
Like real life shit.
Yeah, it is real life shit. That's what Tupac was made of.
Right, right.
All right, man. So what's next for 4i'z in the upcoming months of 2020? Despite everything.
Just pushing a new album as hard as we can. Maybe and trying to get my boy's album done at the same time. You know, I'm sure his will drop after mine, but that's just our goal. Just knock these albums out and just put in the work.
That's right. Keep grinding. Keep grinding.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, man. Tell everybody where they can go listen to your music.
You can find me on Spotify. It's number 4i'z. You can look me up on Facebook. You can look me up on Instagram. Any social media, I'm basically on there. Just look up 4i'z. The spelling is number 4, the letter I, apostrophe, the letter Z.
Y'all heard it from the man right here. Look up all his music on any platform where they play music at, and his name is the number 4.
Hey, especially come hit up the iTunes.
Oh, okay, iTunes too?
Yep.
All right, that's what's up. That's what's up. All right. Thank you, 4i'z, for stopping by today and blessing the mic. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
And thank you for show. And thank you to all my listeners for tuning in each and every weekend for the hottest underground artists and music. And don't forget to check out my Spotlight Fresh Music Fridays on iHeartRadio. All right, y'all. Bless up and peace out. And stay your ass in the house.
Peace.
Tipping bottles of gangsters and supermodels, going ham on that high octane. Yeah. Whiskey throttle, no bother, I'ma be alright. Just turn down the lights, cause everybody in this bitch.
Wang Chung tonight.
Straight shots, no rocks, we sipping on that sauce heavily. These shots are getting ahead of me, I think I need a recipe. The mix has been them cyanide. I might die tonight, why am I alive? I'm so deadly, round 2, I'm better get ready. The bottle's tipping, listen, we on a mission, kid. There's a difference, kid. Cause we're sick of it. The bottle's tipping, listen, we on a mission, kid. There's a difference, kid. Cause we're sick of it. The bottle's tipping, listen, we on a mission, kid. There's a difference, kid. Cause we're sick of it. The bottle's tipping, listen, we on a mission, kid. There's a difference, kid. Cause we're sick of it.
Damn, boy, I am tore up.
Yeah.
I mean, tore the fuck up.
Tore.
But wait, I got something on my sleeve you need to check out. This shit right here, these are bars, my guy. Straight
really?
Grimy bars. I told you the proof is in the
pudding.
I'm a professional, let's sip and not perfected. Popping bottles of poison, possessing superpowers from super powder. I practically put myself in the passive position that propels me to pay more attention. Probably not. I take hella Patron shots, no sense of direction. Double vision is setting in and losing all that perception. I hope people around me cherish me and my pride, or at least possess the pieces of the puzzle to keep me alive. I'm just paraphrasing on my way to perdition. I found pictures of pills until I pass out a few. I don't need no permission. I go 10 rounds like a Pacquiao prize fight. You don't wanna pick me out a pack crowd. I live a hit life. The bottles tipping, listen. We do the mission, Jim. There's a difference, kid. Cause I'm sick of it. The bottles tipping, listen. We do the mission, Jim. There's a difference, kid. Cause I'm sick of it. The bottles tipping, listen. We do the mission, Jim. There's a difference, kid. Cause I'm sick of it. The bottles tipping, listen. We do the mission, Jim. There's a difference, kid.
Cause I'm sick of it.